Casey does games.
There's gonna be a douche.
I do not understand the point of this guy.
See, what if we go?
I don't think I ever
have. What if we go all the way around?
Well, we heard him do his little Mick giggle.
But we're back in the middle.
I
really wanted to go around.
I have never understood this guy, like, ever. He just seems like a...
Who are you?
He's got some real swag,
he's just a douche. Ramon Salazar, how old is he?
I think he actually says it.
I have been honored with right now. Prodigious power from the great Lord Sadler. I've been expecting you, my brethren.
He could just be a dwarf, you know? He could have a dwarf in him. I always thought he was just some young kid that just had big cojones.
I suggest you surrender yourself and simply become our hostage.
Maybe the game developers were like, we're going to make him want to shoot him. We're going to make him small and douchey. You can die. Bye.
I'm never turning into one of them. Never.
Got that. So full of emotion. We'll find it. Oh shit, it's my turn, isn't it? Aw, goddamn it.
Hell fucking no.
I thought that was it.
No.
I was excited.
No.
I'll fucking stop playing.
That's a Velvet Blue.
Velvet Blue. Do we just stop getting spinals now? Do we only get Velvet Blues?
Oh no, there's still spinals all over the place. Just gotta move the book.
Okay. Oh, okay. That sucks.
This is... almost like The Evil Within.
I'm gonna go. Really?
I think actually The Evil Within.
Well, I mean, aren't they made by one of the same developers?
Oh, let's go ahead and take a detour.
Well, aren't The Evil Within and this game made by some of the same developers, right?
Yeah.
I think I read that.
Shinji.
Oh, Shinji. Shinji.
Is it Shinji? No, I think so.
The one and only Japanese man. It's locked. What a sturdy door. A prison, perhaps?
Does it look like a prison, Leon? Does that look like a prison? You're probably right, though.
Well, I mean, he's right. He has a lot of experience in the field. I don't want to doubt it.
Let's go ahead and just take this.
Let me check this painting really quick. Get the fuck out of my wall.
I was like, I can smell something.
Something just doesn't smell right.
And it definitely ain't no Scooby snack.
Wait.
Capture Louis Serra. I have confirmed that Louis is a Spanish man. What's the country we're in right now? Do you know? I agree. Hi. Okay.
The key is so detailed.
Oh, the prison key. A prison, perhaps? Where the hell is Ashley? Oh, hi. Should we just keep her up here? Is that possible?
I don't think so. I can't leave Ashley behind.
Oh, that's what he'll say?
Here, I'll show you what we're gonna do here.
Please.
Now we did that. Let's go.
Oh yeah, this is a good part. Leave her on the staircase, yeah. Follow. Wait, no.
Wait. Oh, there. Yeah, right there. Wait. There you go.
Why right there?
You're right.
Just so like you can taste the danger. Ignore what's about to happen. Nothing unusual here. I saw some shotgun ammo on the raft. On the rafters?
On the rafters.
Which is so better. On the rafters in the ocean? Where? Are you just rafting?
Where?
Look up. I mean, it's on one of those things. See what I'm talking about? Look up. I swear to God, on one of these rafters, there is shotgun ammo. Take a gander. A little to the left. I'm looking a little more stupid, but I promise you I thought I saw them. Okay, it's not necessary. You're going to be okay, Ashley. Excellent service. Ring the bell. Thank you, Arby's.
If that doesn't look nice.
Are you okay?
This seems like a good guy to snipe.
Won't hurt him?
I'm sniping.
I'm sniping.
Don't give a shit about that one. What? If you ring the bell.
You gotta wake up that fucker. You gotta.
Oh, fine.
You gotta open up the door. Don't mind me. Doesn't he just like spring to life immediately?
Now we're talking.
Yeah, now we're talking.
Over here.
That was a little creepy. Just like, I'm just gonna go ahead and scoozy on over.
So, take this time.
Damn. Done got fucked up, man. Oh shit. Oh yeah.
Fuck.
Wow, man, you really fucked up. Man, you're really dicking around. Don't go and get it. Man, this guy fucking sucks. Damn.
Get the fuck out of here.
What's his name? Harold? Maybe Harold? Now come and get it. I fucking hate bells. Oh, okay. Not gonna. Well, that sucks. Shit.
You were part of that.
Whoa, hey.
Shit.
That's right, go get him. Snipe his ass.
Let's take us an herb first.
Use the other green herb. You have two of them. That's a good man. That's a good man.
Sharon F. Karen. God damn it. Let's try that again.
It's a hard, really hard. It's a difficult game. How many hits does this guy take in his back? Did you just equip them? Gotta get the stock going.
Come on.
Oh, you disate. Oh, my little one. Yeah, take a shot. That would, quote-unquote, suck. This guy just fucking sucked. Oh, shit.
No fear.
Oh, fuck. Whoa, he didn't even.
Oh, fuck.
Oh, man.
That guy's bullshit.
Yeah, shoot it from there. Oh.
I missed.
Yes. Damn, you were really, like, getting lucky with the evasion.
Oh, God. You're following me.
Poor Leon.
Keep your cool, man.
Weird that... Okay. Weird that he would hear a bell more than a fucking gunshot, but, you know, I'm not one to judge. Yes! Yeah. Eat dick. I mean, if you want to, if that's your thing, I'm not gonna put it down. What you got?
15 gram, biatch!
Follow me. Proud of us. Could just press the lever. I don't even think we needed to go through all that shit.
Just press it real quick. Yeah, but I want some money. Leon's a little greedy whore.
I don't care if he's fucking dead. I got 15 grand. Come on. Yes.
Right.
Please. Please do.
I want you to lay in it. Lay in it.
So much, he's gonna drown in it. Shoot him right up Main Street.
Wait a minute.
Ooh, no. Oh, wow.
Oh, shit.
Cool.
Just let us do that. Man, you suck.
Follow me. Zero error.
You can reload again.
Guess I could do that. Hey, wait a minute.
Did you fucking see that shit? Did you motherfucking see that shit?
So can we shoot it? How does that work?
Okay. Just get there.
I never, never noticed that in my entire
You like that?
Life.
I got the eagle eyes. I think in real life, if you just shot a...
That's kind of what I was thinking.
Feel like they would all just explode right there, but hey, it's Resident Evil. God, making miracles happen.
Motherfucker. I love it. That was good. Let's do it again.
Where are they? Hello.
There they are.
God, excellent. Dang. Well,
let's try it.
Try that again.
Oh shit.
Oh, Jesus, that was clutch.
I liked it.
Nice. I think there's one more dude, right?
I think we're good.
No, one more dude.
Wait.
Where? I think he's on the right.
Come on, let's use third person advantage.
Check the right side, too. Okay. Okay, go again. Whoa. Excellent. Okay. Oh, nice.
No need.
Follow me.
Just take an herb before you go in there.
Oh, come on.
Awesome. Do you know the strategy for the next room?
I do.
Stop. Fucking stop. Go to your inventory. I told myself we would do this shit, and I was really hyped up for it. Get your, No. Oh, my God. Reload. No. Get your grenade. Put a grenade in your hand.
I know.
But why aren't you doing it right now?
I'm reloading.
Oh, okay. I'm just getting really excited. I told myself I would remember and make myself look really smart and agile. Well, what now? Straight up.
Are you a star?
Oh my fucking God. Just, no. No, you gotta kill yourself now. You can't go back into that room. You're done. Aim all the way up and then throw it. Oh my fucking God. You gotta try again. We're doing this as many times as it fucking takes. Okay.
Going together.
Okay, we're just doing it then. Wow. Throw all the way up. All the way up to the center.
I got this.
The fuck? Oh. You fucking did it. Proud of you.
I knew I could.
Damn. This is one of the hardest rooms in the game.
This one's a little tricky dicky, yeah. Together.
And there's just archers everywhere. Come on, I'm gonna get one of the archers right now.
Nope.
Oh, we did not have the time. Oh my God. That's good. I like that strategy. That's a good one. Ooh, you need a shotgun that. Shotgun that. Oh.
I think I paused that like exactly at the kill. I didn't kill him.
Wow. Oh, one of them's still up. Aw, damn it.
We're still shooting.
Oh man. Oh, Jimmy. Oh, Jimmy John.
Kick him.
Kick him and run. How about on your left? How about your left? Is there anyone on your left? Just want to make fucking sure. There's no one on your left.
I think we're all right now. We're running out of ammo pretty quick.
Yeah, we are. All Jesus.
Right. Let's do the smart. What the fuck?
Where the hell's he going?
I don't know. I have some.
Oh, I knew it. You were a lucky duck. Yeah, and then handgun him up. I don't know. Okay, that's good. Whew. Damn, this is some clutch shit. Ooh. Man, this is what your mama taught you. What is this guy's plan?
We're gonna take care of him.
We'll take those. Hey. Hi, how are you? Wow.
Yeah, I felt that.
Oh, hi. Hello, man. How are you? That's how you dodge it, Ashley. You're really good. Yes. Handgun all the way. Ten shit, that was a hard room. I'm glad we did that. We did that pretty well. Okay, and there's still one archer, I think, right above us.
I thought we took care of him.
Yeah? I don't think so. I think he's like right, you know. Maybe you should go on the opposite side and then snipe him from the opposite side like you did. Okay.
Return investment.
We got a return investment on that. Buy low, sell high. How are you? Oh, I think it's gonna hit that pot, I think. Wow. That's some good hitboxes then.
No clipping in Resident Evil.
What else we gotta do now?
Oh, I'm gonna search some shit. We got goodies to retrieve.
You gotta plunder. Oh man, that's some good shit.
I like that.
That's
pretty close to death, I think.
I think you should take something small, because one more hit and I think you might die. And then that would be a real pain in the ass.
Yeah.
Ugh, we don't have anything small.
We'll see if I get some before we go to the next room. There could be an urban here.
Smell that? It smells like velvet blue.
I'm pretty sure. I know there. Yeah.
I'm pretty sure as you aim right the fuck at it.
Let's shoot it down.
Yeah.
Alright.
Nice.
So.
Wait.
Come down from the ceilings.
That's some Legend of Zelda puzzle. I thought you were gonna tell me something there.
No, I just wanted to act.
Amazing. Wait. Are they gonna pop down?
They will eventually.
Maybe you have to get close to it. Come on. Oh, maybe you have to open the door first. Where the fuck are y'all?
Surely.
Follow me.
Huh.
We took care of them all. You're now.
Surely not. We took care of all those bitches. Whoa. Jesus. It's gotta be for you.
All right, Ashley, let's go.
Jesus. But one of my favorites. Where the hell is she? Literally, where the fuck is she? Wherever you are, just stay there, I guess. I don't know what the hell's going on. Oh, she's just falling. Do you see that? She's following behind one of the shield guys. She's right behind that guy with the shield. That's a little fucking weird. Oh shit. Man, you were in a fucking pickle. Huh, goddamn it.
There he goes. Where's she going?
I was trying to get to the front door. Ugh. Yikes. You are in a tough fucking spot right now. Oh my god. I was worried we'd have to restart that whole thing again. Surely not.
That was a pretty solid last shot there.
Alright.
Hi.
You know what sucks about this whole thing too? Is like, it's all one room. If you die, you have to do everything. That's the worst thing about it. Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. Load her up. Okay. I'm hearing a lot of chanting too, so maybe there's more. Do we have anything for Ashley?
Nope.
Wow.
I don't have a damn thing.
Well, okay. Let's just do this shit then. Oh. Hi.
Stop.
Nice. What?
She said something.
Whatever.
I have no idea what she said.
I'll try and get that audio. We'll see whatever she said. Maybe we should make Ashley turn that. Just in case anyone else comes up.
Let's just watch her.
You're doing a good job.
Oh, now you're not scared.
I hear them. I hear them.
Yeah, because they come down from the deals.
Oh, from the deals? From the great deals? Oh, shit. You didn't see them? Okay, whoa. This is a... Oh my god, run.
Oh god, no.
Oh my fucking god.
We could probably do it a little better anyways.
Looks like I'm doing another montage though. I guess I should get used to those in professional mode.
I feel like this time I'm gonna do the deal. I think that was a much smaller.
He's gonna go straight for those, even though there are archers coming after you. I'm just dicking around, dude.
This is a big problem.
Wow. Wow, I cannot.
Let's go.
Why did you do that?
I don't know. I think we should restart our walkthrough and do a no damage walkthrough.
That seems the plausible thing to do.
Seen it done.
Well, you won't be seeing it here. Shit.
We can do it better.
Wow.
You know what?
Yeah, it's a grenade.
Yeah. I didn't see that.
I don't know if that was all that good. Wow. We're not doing awful, but damn it, I've seen better. And somehow we're dodging all these arrows that just come inches.
That's the one
your
thing
head.
That hasn't really bothered me much. Alright, one shot.
How the fuck? Literally, how the fuck are you dodging that? Take it. Just have it.
This guy is like tanking it, man.
What are you fucking worried about?
I don't have a damn clue.
Give her this. So she can stop being a little hoe.
I have no idea what that was, though. Like, why?
Help!
Leon's here!
Dude, that bastard.
He's gonna get me!
Oh, I've probably killed her more times than the Ganandos have. So, she has a right to fear me. No wonder she wanted to go with Lewis.
Can I go with you, please? This asshole keeps throwing fire grenades at me.
Are we done? Yeah. Yeah.
Wow, that did not go well. I mean, we're not dead, so I guess there's that.
Yeah,
and now we can have another green herb that's awaiting our arrival.
That's right.
I don't think that green herb was in that pot last time.
I don't think it was either. I don't remember it.
They know we suck.
Give us a helping hand here.
You can just fucking have it. Open the door, walk out, come back in. Yep. Come on in. That's a fucking strategy.
Wait.
That's a motherfucking strategy right there.
I think we'll keep this out.
Okay. I was looking for more of a suplex, but there was a shield in the way. That's right.
Wow.
So I guess only that one wants to come in.
So
that sucks. Pretty smart for Ganandos. I'll give him that. Didn't even like really kick that open. That's right. Ooh. Ooh, that ain't cool. Hello, young man. Damn, y'all fucking suck.
Let's discard that. We don't need that.
Only weighing us down. I could put more gold in that spot. Just kick him into the other guy. I'm gone. Bring it on.
This is working surprisingly effectively.
Better than getting hit three different times. What? What the fuck? I guess they came down from the hole now. Ooh, that's looking like fire grenade to me. Yes. Now we pick them off.
Wow, okay.
All right.
I guess I might
look a little goofy, but if it works for Leon, it works for me.
All right. Good.
I think you need a green herb. just eat that up, Leon. Oh my god. Okay, we need to remember about this hole. This is not a good spot. Okay, we need to get out of here. Once we take whatever this guy has. Okay, let's haul it. There's a window like right next to here, and there are crazy kids outside. So if y'all ever hear someone just cry in agony, it's a kid. And I'm keeping them hostage in my closet. Hello.
Why does he wait so long? That's the question.
They can throw those too, right?
Yes.
That'll be, yeah. That's not cool.
It ain't. It's cheating.
I don't know if it's cheating. Oh, yeah, there it is. This is a hard-ass room.
Still thinking about that.
I know, it's just crazy. That's, oh shit. Oh my god. Ooh. Oh my god. I don't know if this is... I don't know if we're like doing the audience any favors. We're just so scared of losing. Ooh, no, it didn't take it out. TMP, yeah. Okay, whatever.
Can you die?
Oh my god. Please. Okay, wow. Something about that red clothing just gives them unlimited resources.
Alright. Stage 2.
No, that was like all of stage 1. And now this is stage 2. What a shenanigan. That makes me happy, though. That makes me really fucking happy.
Any problems we may have had immediately. Can we still? Oh, yeah, we can.
Oh, cool. Have you ever done that? Oh, wow. It's a great idea, then.
I don't remember if I've actually done that before. I feel kind of dumb if I haven't. Yeah, I just forgot.
Should have bought the treasure map.
Very convenient first aid. Technically, that wouldn't count as treasure, though, because it's just in a barrel.
I fucking like it.
Hand grenade?
Okay. Hand gun? Ammo? Ammo!
One of these is...
Look, there's a crank over there.
Well, don't start yet.
Can you move your mouth when you say that, please, Ashley? It's getting a little weird.
One of these. Some of that.
That's good.
And one of them's going to have some of this.
That's good. It's all good.
These for the wishing well. It's like some pretty pretty good...
It looks nice. For GameCube...
It's HD, motherfuckers.
For GameCube-era graphics, that's not bad. Definitely not.
That's a really like graphic picture there.
What's going on?
One of the Los Illuminados with his shirt off. He's probably naked.
Move your mouth when you say it, Ashley, please.
I'm gonna just take care of this guy.
Aren't there guys coming up to get you too?
Oh yes.
Damn, that's scary. If one leg gets in the way, it's all over. What we're talking about.
Shotgun these guys really quick.
Ooh. Hope you're doing okay, Ashley. At least, like, they don't, like, hit her, you know? That would be the fucking worst. Then this would be, like, too hard. I don't know how you got that shot, that amazing shot. Oh, he might have actually hit her. Because he had, like, one of those maces. What are we dealing with here?
I guess we'll take care of the front run. That was... Oh, fuck.
Incredible.
Wow.
Okay.
Oh, man.
Oh, man. Oh, God.
Okay. Thank you.
Hello again. Some tough shit. Are you gonna... Okay.
He almost missed.
What was actually expecting to happen, though? Oh, hi. I wish they would just take us. Then Ashley could shoot him down. Oh, wow, man. Y'all need to give it a fucking break.
Oh.
Ooh.
Oh my god, my accuracy! Hey!
Hey, I'm accurate.
Oh my god, my accuracy!
Oh, she got right back.
Precise.
She got right back into it.
Precise. Fucking it up.
Wow.
Are we done? Yeah, we have plenty to spare.
You gotta come down somehow. Ooh, hey. Nice. Doesn't make up for the 20 shots we wasted on rifle, but that's okay.
Can you put some charisma
into that? Okay. We get it. We are here.
I was right here. You should've just fell.
Fell into my loving arms. What are you doing?
I wanna watch.
Follow me.
Amazing.
Okay.
I'm sorry. I don't mean to scare you. What are you gonna do now? Oh no, Ashley drowned in the river. Hurry up, your ass. Amazing. Was worth it.
Maybe if you drop some.
Yeah. We are not hopping all the way across that river again.
If there was
for ammunition. Like three handgun ammo. How long is this fucking chapter?
Oh, we're done. Pretty much.
Oh, yeah.
She's about to get captured again. Alright.
Truly.
Where you at? Where's the spinal? It's somewhere. With the apples.
Yeah, there you are. That's how you see. Look, see.
Alright, let's get some stuff.
That's tough shit. And then it's my turn, I'm so excited. Oh, I have to deal with the bugs.
You got your bugs.
No, I'm not happy about that. Contrary to popular belief, I don't like dealing with the bugs. In fact, I think I just saw one on the side of the screen, but I know it's just me. I think it was just Ashley's hands. That sounded accurate.
Nice,
cool! Way past cool.
Why would they put it in glass? If like there's no even alarm that goes.
They were really proud of the handgun. Oh, and the shooting range. Let's spend 2 hours doing that.
I'm gonna see if for some reason I thought maybe there was some stuff in here. Like that.
Yeah, target practice. Do we get anything for doing target practice?
Some bobbleheads.
Oh, just bobbleheads?
You want some motherfucking bobbleheads?
No, I don't.
You want bobbleheads?
No.
They're not really bobbleheads, they're just figurines. I like to think of them as bobbleheads. Because who doesn't want a little merchant bobblehead?
I don't.
If you saw a merchant bobblehead, you would buy it.
I would. Honestly, I would. If I went to somewhere and they had a merchant bobblehead, right. I would stop at nothing.
That's what I like to see.
Nice.
Now the red nine's where I like you.
What are you selling? What else we got? Plenty of velvet blues. Plenty of spinals. That's all.
What are you buying?
Is that all? You're gonna have no fucking money.
Come back anytime.
I guess we're loaded.
You got cramps.
Did you call them gramps or cramps?
Oh, Grandpa!
That was a long fucking chapter.
Yeah, it was.
Man, if y'all made it to the end, I am proud of you. And I'm happy that you like our show so much.
That's a bracelet I bought her for Thanksgiving. I don't know why I would buy a bracelet for Thanksgiving.
Ashley, you idiot.
Thanks for being an asshole.
I think they were waiting for her.
Let's go right in the middle there. This plan would not work nearly as well.
Literally, there's
a little...
What do we do now?
I get...
Sorry, Sadler. She decided to rest literally anywhere else other than there.
Don't worry, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
She cannot hear you. It's a lot of drywall. Amazing. 25. So that means last time it was 17. So that's 8 times.
I wonder what gave it away. That big old fucking 8.